good? Alright, let's walk out here and get a buff real quick. I'm gonna dump my settings a little bit. Alright, so basically we just want to go out on the fields and murderize everything. So let's go. Whoa! Okay, I was not expecting to hear something yet. I should stop and make sure that my dudes... Okay, good, we're good. Oh, who did 6,000? Oh, I do 7,000. Okay, go get him. We'll wait. Oh, it's probably because of the water buff. I didn't think about that. Because I went in, I did the Giga without a water buff, so I didn't realize that. Okay. What? I just did 9,000. We're just down the beach. No, probably not. Alright, we'll wait here for you. We're ready to go into the swamp. Ooh, you took him to a tactic. Gillies! Oh, Gillies! Hurry up! I'm gonna make sure I keep the buff. I like my R's are fine. I like the white looks so bright, but I love it. Gary! Waiting. You ran into me. Past us, I think. Oh, there you are. Right here. Okay. Ready? Okay, let's go in the swamp.
Let's do this thing.
Jumpy! They're no slower than ours. We haven't pumped speed.
Two stegos in.
There's a Gary's. There's a Gary's.
Excuse me, Sego. I'm so sorry.
Ooh, another parachute. Attack! Man, they chew through these things like nobody's business. You know, we should go and... Okay. So just run around and look for the... for anything to kill. Okay.
Watch for trees.
And you can go anywhere. And I'll call time at some point. Well, yeah, it's whatever's left in the inventory after. Oh, I should have just killed that. That was dumb. I just lost points there because I didn't. Yeah, he's still in the swamp and I'm up on the highlands. Oh. Okay, me too. Ah! I'm stuck. Oh, I totally didn't find you, Gary. I saw them right on the beach. How much damage they're doing?
Yeah.
Well, I see them down here if you want to come get them. Well, just don't forget them because they're down at 5181. They may die because this is prime Giga spawn area. Is that Sabos? Or bunnies? That's probably Sabos. Little beach hut. Beach hut. Oh, come on. Quit getting me stuck. Hey, horse. Oh, that's not fair. Sheep gives you way more meat. Now I want to find a sheep. Ooh. Now I want to find a sheep herd. Oh, shut up. Aha! What? Only count meat and hide, don't count pelt. Well, put it in your sino.
Ooh, what's this? I don't know, but I'm gonna kill it. T-Rex. Oh, it's a Giga.
Oh, shoot. Yes.
It's dead.
These are very good shadow main. No. Yes. Yes. Well, I would say try not to do that. I was gonna say, you did a good job.
I didn't even squeam.
I know you didn't. I was like, wow, she did that. Wow.
My good little aunt is learning. I must be a good teacher.
I'm chewing through these shadowmanes like nobody's beeswax. I mean, through these maywings. Especially. Come on, guys. I really should keep an eye on you to see if you're actually staying with me.
Yeah, the dump attack is good. Why did I say that?
Should get my mouth shut.
Let me through. Let me through. Let me through. Let me through. A what?
Capro.
No, you just gotta get to them real quick and hope that you don't lose much time getting meat and hide. You don't have much health pump, do you? Into your character. Yeah.
Yeah, Carl? Oh yeah? And other Carl? How did that Capro kill you then?
Oh, that's it. Arthro. Sabos. The little... Kill it. The little house on the beach is his... was his safe zone while he was building the actual castle. Being a loon right now. Being an absolute loon. Gary, and I have already done that.
I know. I already knew you guys had been monsters.
I mean, just look at it as we're letting better ones spawn in for people. We're being good at them. You guys good? Yes. I am. No. Alright.
In the mountain.
Yep. Oh yeah. Chump. Gotta be really careful in here. Uh oh. You're stuck. Are you stuck? Yes. Oh, this is iffy. Like it died, or oh. Why am I being this dumb? Ow. Get out.
I just smacked him right in the face.
Oh, get out of the lava. Get out of the lava. Thank you. Come on. I'm gonna get you. Yeah, well. Oh, shoot. There's no way for me to. Oh! Oh, this might be a bad idea. This is definitely a bad idea. I'm about to do a horrendous idea. Ow. Oh, why did you? This is a bad idea. This is a really bad idea. This is like the worst idea possible. Get over. Thank you. Oh, that's not the one I want. I want this one. Okay. I'm gonna call time soon, so just be forewarned. This was a bad idea. Come on, guys, get out of there. Come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Get out. Come on.
Eat it.
Come on. I'm forfeiting so much time doing this. Ow.
My
oh, that thing is on me. Ouch. Interested to see if my gamble paid off. I'm stuck. Oh, I heard an Arthur. Please kill it. Yep. Why I'm going where there's a lot of boogs that don't give me hide is beyond me when we count hide and not. Do give me meat, though. Alright. Almost ready. Put anything that your extra shadow mains have in their inventory that would count in your Sinos and teleport back home. Or back to me. Back to my base. Well, that's the only way you're gonna be able to carry it home, ain't it? Well, yeah, but you can't. I don't know that you can teleport all three. Oh, right, you're just on one. You lost the other one. Yeah. Alright. And teleport. I'll make storage boxes. We can put all our stuff in. My shadow main cannot fit through my teleporter wall. I've got this little walk of shame. Oh no. Oh, very much oh no.
What?
All three of you, all three of us are stuck in my... okay, I picked mine up. I gotta go back to my location for a second. Cause I think I left a bag of meat right there.
Can you get out here?
Y'all are gonna have to get... You're gonna have to get off and pick up your inventory. I'll make boxes in. This bag didn't have anything. This bag.
Come on, this is my bag.
Okay, so we're good. Okay. I will be, I just gotta get back. Okay. Alright, now let me get out of here. I know.
Barry, can you get out of the...
Three. Alright, here you go.
There's a bag here. Did you drop a bag?
Oh, me. It's mine. And... Alright, there's a box with your name on it. Barry. What? Oh gosh.
Me too.
Alright, there's a box with each.
Meet and hide, is that what you said?
Yeah, just meet and hide. Alright, let me put my shadow mains back. One with your name on it. It is. Oh boy. And did you fill your box?
I don't know yet.
Cause that might answer the question. Yeah, if Anne doesn't fill up her box, then you automatically win, dude. Did I lose so badly?
Not only did I fill up my box.
Oh wait.
I haven't taken everything off of my shadow mains yet.
I just realized that I had some left in my thing. So never mind. So we're all gonna need another box. Let me put my stuff in. Fine. There we go. Okay. Storage. Three more boxes. Okay. Come on, give me the snap point. Okay. There's one for Gary. And here's another one for me. Alright, count how many stacks of meat you have. Ah, you messed me up, Gary. Shush.
Stacks or numbers?
Stacks.
Because then you lose the mutton buck.
I know. That's kind of why I'm saying that. And count the spoiled meat stack too. Of hide. Okay, I got the same on that.
Well, I got 42 full stacks and 2 full stacks.
Okay, so then the winner is Gary, with Anne coming in second, and me coming in third. partly because I went to a dangerous spot. Here, come here.
Yeah, let's get a picture with this craziness. Come here, Gary.
Oh, good grief. Oh, yeah, I did. Okay, get up there.
Get up there.
You get on the one that's your box. And oh my gosh, this is hilarious. Oh gosh, dang it. There we go. That's perfect.